With the soft selection, you can change the shape using a falloff around your selection. It will create smooth modification. You can see the difference with or without the soft selection. Both the tweak tool and the soft selection help you to change the whole shape of your model.